थर्ड लेसन ऑफ हिस्ट्री, नाजीजम एंड राइज ऑफ हिटलर। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस्ड हाउ हिटलर बिकेम पावरफुल एंड ही बिकेम अ डिक्टेटर। ही डिसाइडेड अबाउट द रिकंस्ट्रक्शन वर्क और इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट ऑफ जर्मनी एंड इन द सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर ही इन्वेडेड द नियर बाय एरिया बिकॉज His main objective to settle the German people in those conquered places. Now we will start our topic, the Nazi worldview. As we know that Hitler was the leader of the Nazi party, and in Germany he wanted to spread the belief and practices of Nazis. Only according to Hitler, the Nazi people, they have right to live in Germany. So now we will study about the ideology of Hitler regarding Nazism. According to ideology of Hitler, there was no equality between people, but only a racial hierarchy. It means Hitler wanted to spread the Nazism in Germany. And Germany mainly the country should be of Nazis. So Hitler gave his ideology. There were two aspects in the ideology of Hitler. First aspect, he followed the ideas given by the thinkers like Charles Darwin and Spencer. According to these two thinkers, only the strongest race would survive and weak one would perish. It means Nazi people, they have the right to survive and other people have no right to survive. According to Hitler, Aryan race was the finest, who retained its purity, became stronger and dominated the world. And second aspect of ideology, that was related to living space. Hitler wanted to expand the German boundaries towards the eastward area to settle all the Germans in one place. Now, how racial state was established by Hitler? Nazi came into power only he wanted to convert the Germany on the basis of racial community. He wanted that only the pure and healthy Nordic Aryans have right to live in Germany. According to Hitler, the people who were mentally and physically unfit have no right to survive in Germany. It means Hitler has the policy only Nazis have right to survive in Germany, but among Nazis who were mentally and physically unfit have no right to survive. So Germany occupied Poland and some parts of Russia. They captured the civilians and forced them to work as the slave labor. Now, racial discrimination of Jews. Mainly, Hitler was against Jew people. Jews were the major sufferers in Nazi Germany. Hitler hated Jews people. According to Hitler, they had been stereotyped as killers of Christ and usurers. Jews were barred from owning the land. Only the Jewish people, they survived by the trade and money lending activity. And there were so many discriminated, they have to live in the separate marked areas. Those areas where the Jews have to live known as ghettos. It means Jewish people have no right to live with the German people or mainly the Nazi people. They have to live in the separate area. Those separate areas were known as ghettos. From 1933 to 1938, the Nazi people segregated the Jews and compelled them to leave the country. Now we will start the topic racial utopia. How more and more racial discrimination policy was adopted by Hitler or Nazis, such as many genocides Genocides means mass killing and war. They became the two sides of the same coin. According to Hitler, mass killing and war, they were the major targets. Poland was divided, and large part of Poland that was annexed to Germany. People of Poland were forced to leave their homes and properties, and large number of people of Poland, they were killed. Poland people known as Polish people, so large number of Polish people, they were killed, and Polish children who looked like the Aryans, they were snatched from their mothers, and they were examined by race experts to find out they were Nazi or they were Polish. Now, with the help of these pictures also, we can see how the concentration camps were made and how the people, they were killed in the concentration camps when they tried to escape.